Today I will show you where to place the bow when you're going to use it on the strings of the cello. So you have the proper bow hold with the thumb bent, and you place the hairs on the strings between the bridge and the end of the fingerboard. So it goes there. That's the bridge. That's the end of the fingerboard. The hair goes in between, and the stick tilts toward you, not away. Toward you, between.